And he hits one deep to right center field toward the pavilion. That ball is out of here! Francisco Lindor with his second home run of the year. His first as a left-hand batter. A two-run shot and the Mets go right back in front. 6-4. He's been waiting for that for the last 3 weeks since the bell rang.